How to make your own Abelardo Morrell camera obscura. You need a mirror. Hello. Okay. A lens from a pair of glasses. Yep. Cheap lens. A box with the same height as that lens focuses at infinity. An interesting surface. And then you basically just slot a camera phone into the hole like that and do your picture. Oh no, you don't. You have to slot this up so it stands upright, otherwise it won't work at all, with a handy tape measure. And then it takes a picture of what's in front. It's really cool.